And the story of a great mystic is really that he is somebody who has part of his being in this reality and part of his being in another reality. These are people who have had a foot in this dimension, but also in another dimension.